Hello and welcome to Gaming Evolved. I'm Goliath, and in this video, we lost audio as well. I did realise towards the end of this one that the audio was missing. Brought the audio back and ended the video. I just want to say that I'm sorry, guys. Letting yous down. I'm going to stop talking here. I hope everyone... Oh, that's right, I was meant to cut this bit out. Everyone close your eyes. No one saw that. I'm going to stop talking. Please like, subscribe. Obviously not for this video because no audio. But I promise it'll be better from here. Take care, everyone.
They didn't know we're here before. They do now. Yep, here they come. Up high. Everywhere anybody else. We got jackals in the courtyard. Across the street, down low.
arrow's a little big for that courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Someone get a satchel on the gate.
Hunters.
Stand back, Marines. The chiefs are your last gun.
Squad, this is Cortana. What is your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you. Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Along the line!
Understood. I'll keep an eye on them.
Keep it up! Might be as good as me one day. Don't stop! Come on, Amita! Yeah, mate! I'm hurt! Well, wish we all had sniper rifles. Thank you.
crash site's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me.
To me, that would rule. All right, crank her up.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Camber was a major manufacturing center for UNSC fleet materials with a population of 5.6 million. After discovering Camber's location, Batumi penetrated the early warning perimeter without alerting UNSC forces and began his ground and orbital attacks before most of the planet knew they were in danger. While 17 of his ships bombed key defensive positions, Batumi led a group of elites in a personal assault on UNSC System HQ. One of the first units to engage Batumi was the 3rd Battalion Reserves, who were so unprepared for the arrival of the Covenant forces that Batumi found them unarmed and defenseless. In an unexpected display of what appears to be honor, Vadimi allowed the third to finish gearing up before engaging them in combat. While we've had multiple reports of a strict system of honor and ritual behavior followed by the elites within the Covenant, this is the first recorded example of such honor being shown to human opponents. But even given the chance to defend themselves, 3rd Battalion losses were complete. Vadimi continued his campaign across many human systems, culminating in his most devastating blow against the UNSC at Reach.
Well, on that note, I'm gonna end it there and potentially start again. Turns out my audio wasn't working, so see you in the next one.